Thank you, Stephen. New this morning, Bexar County Sheriff's deputies are trying to figure out what led up to a man being stabbed in the back on the city's southeast side. Now, we are told it happened overnight at the victim's home on Gardner Road near New Silver Springs. Deputies tell us that a man was stabbed in the back and rushed to the hospital. Several people in the home were detained, and right now they're trying to figure out exactly who stabbed him.